Newsflash, bitches! Turret kill! Well done, darling!
Quiet!
Help here!
You did it!
Love that turret! Hey, happens to the best of us. Can't thank you enough.
Come on out, Flint! Your claptrap unit has returned!
Let's turn up the heat!
It's Cap'n.
Oh, sphincters! I'm so sorry, Cap'n Flipster! Please, don't burn me again!
Stay still.
Will digitally construct a vehicle. Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these Catch-A-Ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catch-A-Ride, I can hack the machine and get your car.
That's my girl!
Attach the adapter onto the catcher ride, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift.
Ending lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car.
Ha! Nice for you, the scooters catch a rat, bitch!
Real charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch-a-ride station. Now, great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields ready. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and he'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Find him, soldier.